You can update the payment method for your Microsoft 365 business subscription, such as your credit card, name, or address. Here's how. From the Admin Center, select Billing, and then Payment Methods. Here you'll see any credit cards you have on file. To edit an existing card, choose the three dots beside the card and select Edit Payment Method. Before making any changes, you'll need to enter the security code from your card. You can now edit the expiration date, the name on the card, and so on. When finished, choose Save. If you have a new card number, select Add a Payment Method. Open the Select a Payment Method drop-down and choose the method you want to use. Enter all of the details for your payment method and select Add.